Night Live this week with musical guest Eminem.
This is fun. Are you having fun?
Of course.
And Eminem, are you having fun? Two of us are having fun.
I hate to screw it up, but Afrojack has been talking shit about you. Anything you want to say? Who? Afrojack? Who? That's what I thought. Thank you. Thank you, Eminem. Thank you.
And if that don't work, then fuck it. You know? But it just...
If that don't work, just sell out. Just sell out.
Just go completely pop.
Right. I mean, so there's an opportunity here after this. If this doesn't work, you know what I'm saying?
Are you taking a fucking selfie? Could you look at the camera? Get out.
Hi, I'm Chance the Rapper, and I'm hosting SNL this week with musical guest Eminem.
This is crazy. Chance and Eminem, I swear I had a dream just like this.
Really? What do we do?
Knitting.
Really?
Man, we was not knitting.
Snowboarding?
The title of the song is called Fuck This Shit, and it's about being tired of shooting videos. That's the whole concept for everything. Rich put it together. I wish I had like a bunch of cool shit to say, but man, I'm just tired of cameras being in my motherfucking face all day. That's all.
Fuck this.
So start here, walk slow.
Same
zip jacket, do the whole
thing. That whole thing. Exactly.
I kept at it. You know, I got booed off stage. It was, you know, many times, like, you know, as I did in the movie, like certain, you know. Yeah.
How long did it take, do you think, before you got good enough to think, okay, this is working now? How many times did you have bad onstage experiences?
Maybe a couple.
So not
I'm
that
pretty
many.
Awesome.
Wolf, his album is out right now. It's called Love Story. Go buy it. Or illegally download it.
We don't know what to do with our hands. Hello, everyone. This is the Bad Meets Evil show. I'm Royce the 5'9", aka Bad. This is my good buddy Marshall, Evil.
Paul.
I'm like, where is Paul?
Don't be a dick, Paul.
Speaking of dicks, is there a reason you're not looking in this direction, bro?
You know what? I've been trying to ignore it. Because I was trying to be courteous, but what the fuck are you doing?
Dude, you know, like yourself, really? I was born gifted, like yourself, but just with something different than you.
Oh, you have a small penis.
Oh, that's good. Like
that. It's indeed a pleasure. Marshall, welcome to Al TV. I'm sorry, should I call you Marshall or Missy?
Marshall, you know what I'm saying?
Well, Marshall it is then. Hope it wasn't out of line to ask.
No, it wasn't. You know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying. Because, you know, I wouldn't want you to be offended.
And I'm not. You know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying.
You know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying.
You know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes, I do.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
You know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what I'm
saying? He's doing, Chris.
I'm doing.
Are you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing.
Are you doing
a
hip-hop award?
Am I what?
Are you excited about the hip-hop nomination?
I'm nominated.
That's okay. Are you excited about standing here at the top of the red carpet?
All right. I
you
guess
are
I'm
standing
nominated
here.
For something.
Yeah, okay. And you are standing here.
I'm standing here.
You've got a good bottle of water here with you this evening.
Yes, I do.
You know, it's protocol here in Dublin only to drink dark beer.
Only to drink dark beer?
Yeah.
I'd rather have my
vodka
water.
In there. Come on. All right.
Hit it! We'll wrap you up and we'll wrap you down. We'll let our leaders beat you down. They're gonna do it, do it, do it. We're gonna rap, rap, or rip it, rap, rap, or rip off.
Yo, here I go, they call me Briefcase Joe. I'm flipping and skipping and ripping and dipping, I hit him with venom and enema. Give him an enema, then hit him up right in front of the cinema. Skin him alive, rocking the party as soon as the women arrive. Then I'ma drive a stake in their heart and squirt lemon in their eyes. Like something like that, you know what I mean? Like just...
You'll never catch me! I'm the Burger Man!
Tonight, we decided to do all the shows. I mean,
one show. Tonight.
We decided tonight to do the show in accents.
This one.
Yes.
Go.
So, special treat for you tonight. Go. What do you want? You wanted accents? We give you the accents. You want it? What? Whatever you want. Whatever you want, we give it to you. You like it? You like it, then make it nice. I'll make it nice for you.
This is money. This is money.
That's why I rock my solo.
What? I'm here in Delaware right now with my friend Paul Rosenberg, and we're discussing tonight how hard I should go on stage. And I came up with the number 99% because I feel like that's a realistic, achievable goal to reach. And plus, if you give it 99%, you have something to build off of. Because if you just come out and give it 100%, right off the bat, where do you go from there? You kind of fuck yourself. So, and plus I got some new shoes tonight. So 99% is definitely Delaware. I'm at least going to give it 99% tonight.
Doing this scene actually brings back no memories for me because I don't remember it. Dr. Dre would say, I'm glad to see you got your coat back on the way things should be.
McDonald's. No motherfucking cuisine, dining out, food, good food, nothing. We're on a fucking budget here. We're on a budget. I had to walk here. They rode the fucking bus. I had to walk here. With a goddamn backpack the size of my house. I got my house in my backpack. My motherfucking underwear, socks, all that shit. Everything. Do-rags, hats. You see me wearing the same clothes, go back to yesterday. You see me wearing the same shit. Only thing I did is switch my do-rag, that's it. Same goddamn shit, every day. That's why I say, another day.
Now, even if I could, it would all be great. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad.
Run DMC, LL Cool J, I was like, this is what I want
to do. So this is the first wave of the big rappers, this is really, Run DMC and those guys. Did you like Houdini and those guys as well?
Oh yeah.
The Fat Boys, you remember the Fat Boys?
Yeah, buddy.
All you can eat.
It's good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We should team up, we should do something, maybe release something together.
That'd be hot.
We don't know about you. Something nice? Doesn't have to be nice. I like to masturbate.
Beloved, what are you going to remake next? Glitter? I kid! Really, really, when are we going to make a movie together?
No.
I'll set up the tripod and make sure the night vision is on. Oh, baby, yes. Oh, baby.
Put my guard down and get topped by Ray Romano.
I can't let my guard down and get... Sorry. I can't let my guard down, man, and get fucking popped by Ray Romano.
Ray Romano is not shooting anybody.
Can we do that one more time? Sorry. That's like the funniest line ever.
What am I, a fucking zoo animal? This motherfucker, does that make you happy to fucking stare at me?
I know what it is, man. It's a fucking little cut. I tell you this much. I'm not going to be able to continue.
Guy does his own stunts.
So after all this, at the end of the video, I die from a splinter.
Would you like to make any more films? And if so, what kind of projects are you interested in?
I'd like to make out with you. Wait, what was the question?
Marshall Mathers. Some of you may know him as Eminem, but he's going to join the Saturday Night crew with our music intro starting next Saturday night. But folks, I want to take you to the world premiere of one of his new videos called Berserk. Ruben, who was helping produce that with you, Marshall, when you did that?
Yeah, sorry. Live TV. Live TV freaks me out a little bit.
No.
Yes. Like said that everyone was trapped in my head.
Right.
I probably would have liked that better.
I'm trapped in this room.
You didn't like...
What?
Actually, no. Seriously, don't get trapped in my head.
In your head.
Yeah, I wouldn't wish that on nobody.
You should address the camera because right now there's a lot of people probably...
Stay out of my head. to see you.
Zane, thank you.
Thanks, man.